Hi everybody, this is Suresh Shekhar Ganguly and I'm back again with a new video, and this time it's about skin care routine. Don't miss this video because it has two very amazing products that will be surely useful for you. Keep watching. In this video, we are going to talk about a very good skincare routine, why it is important to have a good skincare routine, and what are the products that I use to have that good skin. Watch this video to the full, otherwise you're gonna miss all the fun. So why do you think celebrities spend millions of dollars in having a good skin? Because it is very important to have a good skin, because good skin reflects good health. Good skin reflects confidence. When you walk into a room, see a person glowing, we feel positivity, right? And that is where the importance of a good skin reflects, my friend. You know, one day one of my friends called me and said, Surya, you do lots of fashion shows, right? I said, yeah. You do makeup for that? Yeah, absolutely. Whenever it's needed, I do it. Then he asked me a very important question which has stayed with me till today. You know what he asked? He asked, do you do something to repair your damages caused during the makeup process? And I said, no. He then referred two amazing products that I have used, and I can guarantee you that the best product that we can use for now, with the amount of pollution and amount of cosmetics and different products that we use over our face. And both of them is from a herbal company called as Bella Vita Organic. This is the first product, which is a face spray. And this is the second product, that is Eyelift. This is the first product that I was talking about. This is from Bella Vita Organic, called as Glowner. So Glowner comprises of aloe, basil, cucumber and rose. And it helps in balancing the skin pH, hydrating the skin, and taking care of all the post chemical processes that you go, you know, apply in your skin, like lots of makeups and going out in the sun. It really damages the skin. Believe me or not, every day we have dead cells in the skin, and it's very important to clean them. Otherwise, you know, the skin pores might get blocked and you will get acne. And that's what happened with me. I was applying so many products, going out in the sun, because sometimes the fashion shows happen on the open stages. And you know the heat in India, right? So when my friend called me and asked, Surya, what do you do? So I was searching all over the internet. And believe me, you know, all the products that I saw were either chemical or had any post or side effects. This was the one which promised us a skin like we haven't seen earlier. On the first day I had this acne, I applied this. On the second day it became a little bit smaller, it turned brownish. On the third day it became even smaller, and on the fourth day it miraculously vanished. And I'm not joking when I tell vanished, because you know, I went to the mirror on the evening and it was gone. So if you use this properly, and I'll show you now how to use this product properly, your skincare problem is solved.
Before using the product, what we do is we clean our face with water. Normal water is fine. Then take the spray and place it around 15 centimeters away from your face. Then spray. Start with your forehead, cover the face, then come to your neck region. Make sure you do not spray one region for longer periods of time, but do make sure that you cover the whole face. Keep this for 1 minute, then again take a towel and rub your face gently. And yes, you're all set. Do this twice a day. And the second product. I call this Chota Packet Bada Dhamaka. You know why? This might look tiny, but what's inside this is amazing. This is called as Eyelift, and by the name you should guess what it does. You know, I have seen, and this is a very serious concern that many of my friends have, is dark circle. Yes, dark circles. We have seen people, you know, with very good skin, but you know, inside or under their eyes, they have this dark patches, and it's nothing bad, but you know, that looks a little bit different. You know, when you want to stand out, or you want yourself to look perfect, I would suggest use this product to get rid of that dark circles. Eyelift, I being a model, it's very important for me to have an even skin tone. I don't want to have dark circles anytime in my life. You know, when I become 80 years old, I want to look like this. I know it's not possible, but I hope so. This product, if used correctly, again, it can do wonders. And let me show you how to do this. We apply facelift before going to bed. First, we clean our face with cold water and then rub it with a towel. Next, to apply the cream, we use two fingers, use small quantity, then gently massage beneath the eyelids. Use the right or the left eyelid, it doesn't matter, but massage gently. So friends, what is a good skincare routine? First, after waking up, apply cold water in your face. And by cold water, I don't mean water from the freezer. I mean water which comes from your basin or the normal water. So it helps in rejuvenating your skin, because every day we lose lakhs of dead cells. So it washes away, it opens your pores so you don't get acne. Number two, eat lots of vitamin C. You can eat oranges, you can eat amlas, you can eat lemons. So vitamin C is very important for good skin. So to have a good balanced diet is also very important for your good skin. Number three, don't apply too many chemical products. I know it looks very good initially, but in the long run, it will definitely take a toll on your skin. Number four, use products that are herbal. You know, and in these herbal products are certified by the celebrities, certified by the doctors. They say that use herbal products because it not only prevents skin damage, but also it helps to cure some skin ailments we might have. So use herbal products. Number five, have a good sleep. You know, a good sleep is very important for a good skin. No matter whatever you apply, no matter you do plastic surgery, no matter you do anything, if you don't have good sleeps, if you don't get that proper amount of sleep that is necessary, I guarantee you, your skin won't look the same. You might feel that it's kind of always dependent on the products that we use, but it's not. A good skin is also very important. Thank you for watching this video. If you have liked this, please comment and subscribe. And also share this with your friends who you think might find this useful. Stay safe, stay healthy.